They want the steel of hatred to see the world.